Sunny Day Recovery Center doesn't believe in music. It's just one of the many stupid rules of this dire refugee camp. Tori, this is a private family session.
Yo, Tori Ash.
Rumor Willis taking a role on one of the hottest TV shows out today. She's playing Tori Ash on Empire, who befriends Jamal in rehab. The two form a bond through their music and recovery process.
And joining us live from New York now is Rumor Willis, who is playing Tori Ash on the hit Fox show. Thanks for being with us. We appreciate it, Rumor.
Thanks for having me.
Okay, so I saw you last week on the season premiere. What was it like for you to kind of enter the world of Empire?
I have to say, it was pretty crazy. I had to pinch myself a couple times because I was such a huge fan of the show before, and to be on the sets and working with so many incredible actors that I, you know, admire, it's still kind of a surreal moment, but I'm so grateful for this opportunity and so excited to be on such an incredible show.
Now, Rumor, you play Tori Ash, and she's somewhat of a volatile character. Give us a little insight.
Tori is. She's definitely complicated and won't back down from a fight very easily. But I like that you never really know what you're going to get from Tori. She's always going to give you kind of a little spice and isn't afraid to give her opinion in a very kind of blunt way. Mm-hmm. But she's also, I think, very smart and very talented as a musician, which I think is one of the things that her and Jamal really connect on.
And see, that's the thing. Let's talk about where your name came from. And a lot of people didn't realize, at least I didn't realize that you were actually a singer. So that was something that was new for me, too.
Yeah, I've always tried. I didn't really know exactly how I wanted to put myself out in the world as a musician. And I've been exploring over the past few years different avenues of that. But this has the first thing that has really just felt like it fit or that it was right.
Did your famous parents have a hand, I'm assuming they did, in your first name?
Well, yeah, most definitely.
How did that come about?
Unless it's news to me, you never know. But my mom told me that when she was pregnant with me, that she went into a bookstore and there was an author who wrote children's books named Rumor Godden. And she saw the name and really liked it.
Mm-hmm. So at the end of the day, is there anything that you think from yourself that you can kind of bring into the character that kind of gels with what you've been through?
Yes and no. I think that the cool part about being an actor is being able to, you know, play someone outside of yourself. But I think at the end of the day, we all have human experiences that, regardless of circumstances, are similar. And I think being, obviously, Tori has had kind of a tumultuous past and gone through ups and downs, and whether the things that I've gone through in my life were as extreme or not, I think that there are always moments where we doubt ourselves or we're trying to find new ways to redefine ourselves and through all of that and through the struggle and through what you've gone through. I know that in my life, or even in the past few years, I've changed so much, mm-hmm. not only in my personal life, but mm-hmm. as well as in my career.
Sure.
So
all
I
right.
think that there's Rumor, a great humanity to that.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much for being with us. We'll be watching here in St. Louis Wednesday night at 8:00 right here on Fox 2. Rumor Willis playing Tori Ash on Empire. Thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you.